After making her Bollywood debut with Salman Khan, Raveena Tandon worked with the actor in several other films. However, the two constantly used to fight on the sets of her first film, Pathar Ke Phool. So much so that Salman even vowed that he will never work with her again, revealed Raveena during an interview. When Salman Khan vowed to not work with Raveena Tandon, who recently turned 47, recalled how she and Salman Khan used to constantly fight while filming her first film, Pathar Ke Phool, in 1991. During an interview with Panchkula, the actress said, "We were like two kids in a class who just wanted to fight over everything." Raveena Tandon further added, "I was 16 and a half and Salman must have been 23. We were both brats. Salman and I are of the same nature-wise, we were almost brought up in the same house as Salim's uncle and my dad used to work together. It was like we were continuing our fights from home. We fought throughout the film and Salman said, 'I'm not going to work with her,' and then we did Andaz Apna Apna." About Pathar Ke Phool, Pathar Ke Phool was helmed by Anant Balani and its script was written by Salman's father, Salim Khan. While Salman Khan played the role of a police officer, Raveena was a gangster's daughter. The actress also won a Filmfare Award for Best Female Debut for her performance in the film. What's on the work front? Raveena Tandon will be seen playing a cop in the Netflix series, Aranyak. In the thriller, her character will be seen investigating the disappearance of a teenage tourist. Aranyak's cast also includes Parambrata Chatterjee and Ashutosh Rana. Raveena will also be seen in director Prashant Neel's KGF Chapter 2 with Yash, Sanjay Dutt, Srinidhi Shetty, Prakash Raj, Malavika Avinash and Achyut Kumar. The film will release in theaters in multiple languages on April 14, 2022. In Los Angeles, A Glimpse Salah.